Şimdi Mayıs'a.
Ya kumara. Ya kumara.
No voy a parar, no, hoy.
Ya kumara.
I first check my car, the presser, when the presser is fine, I rotate around, checking the pressure. I have to see whether the presser is fine to move. I check, my lights are they working? I open my bonnet to check. I'm opening my bonnet. First, I check my water, whether it is there. Checking my engine oil. It is firm. Then I go to my battery. Whether are my battery terminal tight? They are tight. Then I check my brake fluid, whether it is enough. Look now, the engine is on. Number 15521, Wardress Kasamiri Mwajuma. What a man can do, a woman can also do it. Don't think that when a man is driving, you can't drive. You can drive it. Of course, not even an automatic car, a manual car. That's why I'm very happy of it. I'm now a driver. I can drive. The challenges I'm facing on the road, it is those taxi men and border borders. The way they can join the roads, you're on speed. Again, you have to brake, not making an accident there. They can join the roads and just stop on their way. They can't indicate. My thanks goes to Commissioner General of Prisons, Dr. Johnson Biawasaija, for giving us that opportunity to come and drive government vehicles as we ladies.